Everybody has a gift. But until you find your gift, you will not know how good you are. When I started to compete, I had maybe like 6 months of training, and I was beating guys that had like 9 years of training. So I had that inside of me. I didn't do martial arts because I wanted to beat up people. It was more the philosophy behind it. If you look when I do the flip, my pants is ripped.
Oh, wow. You can see the pad, maybe. Oh, yeah.
Oh, boy.